friends. Video time. Alright, anyway, folks, and so I've been thinking, I feel like my videos are just gonna get kind of boring. Watch me eat my makeup, or like, I'm gonna melt all my lipstick together. That's so kind of cringy, and I just don't want to be cringy, guys, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do yet, but I'm gonna do something. I made a Halloween video, vampire look. But I got so drunk, I'm just like, I can't post this. This is rough. So, anyway, last night I actually was starting to make a new video on this new palette that my friend got me. And it's the Melt Cosmetics Gemini palette. This palette was limited edition, but now it was back on the market. And it's gorgeous, right? But you can kind of already see. The fallout was just so insane that I had to stop the video because it was just ridiculous. But I'm gonna post some snippets actually. With the green oh my god. So you can see how scary it was. The aftermath of it wasn't bad at all. I cleaned it up a lot and it took a lot of time, so that's why I didn't finish it. But if you check my Instagram, you'll see that the finished product actually wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. So this video is brought to you by, I hope I don't get in trouble by saying this, this video is brought to you by me from 19 Crimes 2017 Red Wine. So if you haven't heard of this wine, what you do is there's an app that you can download and you put your phone up to this and they scan it and then like the guy will start to talk. And they're real people, well, they were real people, and they'll tell you like what they did and why they were in prison. So we're gonna drink some of it. My favorite part. I'm so talented. And I'm gonna use the same glass that I used last night for my wine.
Because reduce, reuse, recycle, am I right?
Alright. not bad. I recently just started drinking red wines. It was one of those things where I'm like, damn, I'm a grown ass woman. I should be drinking red wine. Like, not just my Rieslings and my Moscatos and my sweet wines. I need to drink grown ass woman wine. Oh, I am gonna use a new sponge I got. I use the Beauty Blenders and there's those things are $20. And I really like them, but I tried, you know, the cheaper ones like the Ulta brand or like the Real Techniques brand. That should, they're like cinder blocks. They hurt my face. So, I got a new sponge today. It's Eco Tools or Echo Tools, whatever. It's 50% better application than the leading prestige sponge. Wink, wink. Beauty Blender. How do I open this? This is doing nothing. Doesn't smell like anything. I think I'm gonna wet it. God, you bitches complain I don't do. I do like though that it has like a flat side and like a little flat side so you can like get in there. All right, great. Okay. Ugh,
so good.
This is water, by the way. All right, so. I prime my face, I'm gonna moisturize my face, and this is called Measurable Difference Lavender Oil. This was a birthday present from my friend Kylan. Definitely made my face shiny. I'm gonna use a palette that I haven't used yet. This is from the Jaclyn Hill Vault. This is Bling Bloss. Bling Bloss. Bling Bling Boss. Boss. I don't really need to review packaging. I feel like that's so dumb and waste of time and waste of words. It's cardboard, like whatever. This lighting is dead. Can you see it? don't have anywhere to be today. I have plenty of time to get drunk in the middle of the day by myself in my apartment. Now let's prime our face, why don't we? Using the Becca First Light Priming Filter. It's the purple one that smells like Fruity Pebbles. Oh, I just wanna like eat it. All right, face primed. We are, she's ready for business. Hopefully I don't get too drunk by the time I need to do my eyeshadow, because then it'll be interesting. You know what's embarrassing, actually? I noticed when I when I was editing my video, when I put my hands together, you can see my finger. It's not an accident. It's this weird deformity I have. I have a crooked pinky, man. It's been a birth defect. Thanks, Mom. Or it could have been a baby and I just jammed it in my crib and it just never didn't heal right. My finger is crooked as fuck. Fun fact time. Alright. Alright, buckos. So, you know what? I'm just gonna finish this glass. Why not? Another one. Damn, the bottle's almost fucking gone. It's a pretty hefty pour. So I'm gonna do the same thing that I did. the last video where I just prime my eyebrows with my foundation. And I'm gonna use my moist. I'm gonna use my moist beauty blender to prime my eyebrows. Oh, my skin looks good. Let's go. Shut up, Ayla. Shut the front door, Ayla. Shut up. Oh, I like this. I like this. This was $7. This is way freaking better than a beauty blender. Paying $20. Bruh, get your shit together, beauty blender. I could fucking get a Brillo pad from Walmart for $2 and put it in my face. Get with the times. I'm pouring big ass glasses. Like, you don't drink wine. You don't drink this amount of wine in these cups. Like, you don't pour as big as I pour. 14% proof. This is from Australia. Alright, mate. Caesar, this is good shit. Alright, this is good shit. Good shit. I'm like, what do I do next? My eyebrows. Oh, my foot. I just dumped them all. Get back in there. Freaking brush. When I finished my first video, I dropped my Anastasia eyebrow brush. Guess what happened? I stepped on it. I'm still gonna use it though. Woo! And I also went to bed 3:00 in the morning because I just don't sleep. So my body's like, damn, bitch, you putting alcohol on me already? Yeah! Let's get this show on the road. So, I'm still gonna use the same brow stuff I use all the time. I use the Anastasia pomade and dip brow and dark brown. That was gross. That was good though. That's like a 9 out of 10. This is on Hozier, can't talk, radio. Dua Lipa, whatever the fuck her name is. That's not the words. That that took a really long time. My eyebrows are done. But it's ravioli time. I need more wine for this. Got a little bit left. Color Hush Hush. That one. Look at this. I don't know if I mentioned before, that e.l.f. concealer that I love so much, that's $3, comes in two freaking colors. This is fair, and as you can tell, it's hella brown. This is not fair, guys. In both meanings of the word. Oh, I don't like this. Why did I grab this brush? That's a blending brush. What the frick am I doing, drunk ass? Don't use that kind of brush, guys. It's not freaking amateur hour, man. I'm on one color. I'm gonna go in with the color. With the color. Rockstar. This is gonna look so bad. I'm saying, what song's next? Oh my god, this song is my jam, man. Little Sister loves his band. He's a big ass stan of these guys. I heard a song on the radio and I was like, this shit slaps, what is this? And I Shazammed it. It's Youngblood by 5 Seconds of Summer. Guys, okay, I'm gonna use the color Pizzazz. This one. This song just makes me so hype. Am I really gotta focus for this shit? Scary. This is not that good at all. You know what? I can't help that that shit slaps. Oh. I'm gonna use the color Mystic. That one. I'm sorry, guys. This is taking me a really long time. I can't help that this playlist consists. I can't help but that this playlist consists of bop after bop. Get the frick out! Missy Elliott is on right now. What the fuck is this? I don't know. I don't know her. This? I don't know her. I don't know her. And I'm using the color Fairy Treasure. And I'm gonna put that right in that crease. I'm just gonna keep darkening it up, guys. It's getting real dark in here. Oh. Imagine how good this could be if I was sober. On his broke ass, so no, I don't want no scroll. Oh, fuck. I don't even know, I know. I really know the words. Great, let's get our shit together. This isn't a tutorial, really. This is just, like, shit you don't do. Concealer fixes everything but your depression. Honestly, looks like fucking trash. It's fitting, right? It's fitting, right? At the person that disliked my first video, freaking hater, man. Oh, guys, someone beat the shit out of me. No. I told you this was gonna go bad. Flat fucking brush. I'm gonna put a glitter or glimmer shade. I look like a fucking raccoon. This is actually a raccoon Halloween makeup tutorial. I'm gonna use the color ballsy. Alright, so what I did is I put some concealer on. So this shimmer shade will stay on. Alright, it looks real good. Just kidding. Alright, drank some wine, finished it, and I feel really drunk, and I have a little bit in my cup left. Let's use the new beauty blender. Alright, you get it. I put my foundation on. Now it's time to put some freaking bronzer on it. I'm using the Beauty Bakery palette. Looks like that. It's real freaking pretty, guys. Kat Von D, my favorite color, Crucifix. I don't know if it's gonna match. Like I said, I'm drunk. Yeah, kind of. Well, I'm gonna do an ombre lip again because I like that stuff. They always say the best lipstick shade for you is the color that matches your nipples. That's it, girlfriends. So, bow and arrow fits me, I think, I don't know. All right, oh my God, I just dripped it. That's shim. Now we're gonna put some glitter on it, cause why not? It's that Wet n Wild Golden Flower Crown and put some on our lips. They're dry. Wow, looks great, all right. Now we're going to put some setting spray on our face. This is the Cover FX Luminating Setting Spray, the one I use all the time because I like it better than Urban Decay All Nighter. Close the eyes. Dunzo. Now we're going to see what it looks like in natural lighting. Natural light, if this is any better. I can't really tell. Yes, but I don't know. Let's say it looks pretty dang good. Alright, friends, so she's gone. Well, now she's gone. There's like a sip, whatever. I took my pants off, so whatever. This is the finished look. I kind of went and laid down. And like my eyes were watering really bad. So maybe it doesn't look as good as it could look. And for being quite not sober, I really don't think it looks that bad. Like, it was looking like really ass. It was looking not good, right? And then a little concealer, a little foundation fixed it up. Thank you all my little spiders for watching. I appreciate you so much, and thank you for watching, liking, subscribing. It means a lot, even though I only have like 15 people, but that's fine. That's 15 people that are caring and supporting about me. Yeah, let me know in the comments if you want me to see me like do any different looks or just do something corny and weird or like one of those stupid challenges. I'll do it. That's whatever. Try not to write kill yourself in the comments. Yeah, okay. Have a good day, my little spiders. I will see you next time. Bye-bye.